Assalamu alaikum and very good morning to you all. Welcome to online classes in the grade 6 subject science. We are going to continue our lesson from the chapter 6, that is conserving our resources. And from this chapter we are going to continue our lesson, that is lesson 1, minerals and rocks. So we are going to study in the today's lesson from the pages 318 and 319. So let's open the page 318 and 319. So now here we are going to have some learning objectives of the today's lesson, that is what is rock. We are going to talk about the rock, and furthermore we are going to discuss how do rocks differ, that we are going to see here. And also we are going to see about the igneous rock, how they form and what are the extrusive and igneous rock and intrusive igneous rock. These are the things which we are going to see in the today's lesson. So let's talk about what is rock. So rock, we can say about the rock, a solid mixture of crystals of one or more minerals is called rock. Rock is a mixture of crystals of one or more minerals. And also we can say that most of the rock consists of mixture of minerals. Types of rocks are identified by the minerals they are contained and conditions under which they were formed. So based on that we can find out the different types of rock and also the conditions which under which they were formed. So based on that we can find out the rocks here. Now here furthermore we can see about how do rocks differ. Certain properties that help to identify the types of rocks. This includes features such as textures and also the structures. Textures particular, it depends on the size, shape and arrangement of the mineral crystals in the rock. And also we are going to see about the structure is the way the minerals fit together. The chart on this page illustrates that the properties of this kind of rock. So now let's see about the different structures and the textures of the rock. So here now the structure of rock, here we can see that this is the crystalline structure, whereas this is the fragmental structure for the rock. The next is about the texture of the rock. Some are the coarse, some are fine and some are glassy. So these are the different textures which we can see in the rock. Also we can see for the shape of the rock, there is an angular shape here you can see and also the rounded shape of the rock. So now here we are going to see further part of the things, that is the igneous rock. There are the some properties of rock come from its composition and also the way it was formed. As I told you, the formation process is the basis of classifying rocks into three main types, particularly igneous rock, sedimentary rock and metamorphic rock. Here when you talk about the igneous rock, which forms when melted rock cools and hardens into a solid, and sometimes igneous rock develops underground also. So here we can see about the igneous rock that forms in this way is the intrusive rock. And during the this prolonged cooling, the large mineral crystals of intrusive rock produces a coarse structure, what we have just seen just now. Now here the extrusive igneous rock such as obsidian, which also the forms above ground level. And these particularly intrusive igneous rocks such as granite forms beneath the ground level. So beneath the ground we can see that the intrusive rock, whereas the extrusive rock which we can see that on the ground level. So further we can see the some of the igneous rocks from this picture. Just now I told you about the obsidian. This is the one of the kind of rock. Here the granite, here the basalt, and here pumice. Here about the gabbro, this is also one of the kind of rock which we can see in the igneous rock. So these are the some of the different kinds of rocks With this, we are going to conclude here the today's lesson of the igneous rock and the different, how the rocks they are differing, how the rocks they are forming, which we have seen just now. So I will be going to conclude here the today's lesson. I will be back with the new video with the further part of the lesson. Till then, thank you and goodbye.